Hello, my name is Pastor Mike, and I serve at St. Paul Lutheran Church in Elizabeth, Illinois. Is it okay for us to laugh at God? I guess it depends upon the reason. This is episode 22. Our text for today is Genesis chapter 18, verses 1 through 15. And the Lord appeared to Abraham by the oaks of Mamre, as he sat at the door of his tent in the heat of the day. He lifted up his eyes and looked, and behold, three men were standing in front of him. When he saw them, he ran from the tent door to meet them, and bowed himself to the earth and said, O Lord, if I have found favor in your sight, do not pass by your servant. Let a little water be brought, and wash your feet, and rest yourselves under the tree, while I bring a morsel of bread, that you may refresh yourselves, and after that you may pass on, since you have come to your servant. So they said, Do as you have said. And Abraham went quickly into the tent to Sarah and said, Quick, three seahs of fine flour, knead it and make cakes. And Abraham ran to the herd and took a calf, tender and good, and gave it to a young man who prepared it quickly. Then he took curds and milk and the calf that he had prepared and set it before them. And he stood by them under the tree while they ate. They said to him, Where is Sarah, your wife? And he said, She is in the tent. The Lord said, I will surely return to you about this time next year, and Sarah, your wife, shall have a son. And Sarah was listening at the tent door behind him. Now Abraham and Sarah were old, advanced in years. The way of women had ceased to be with Sarah. So Sarah laughed to herself, saying, After I am worn out and my Lord is old, shall I have pleasure? The Lord said to Abraham, Why did Sarah laugh and say, Shall I indeed bear a child? Now that I am old, is anything too hard for the Lord? At the appointed time, I will return to you about this time next year, and Sarah shall have a son. But Sarah denied it, saying, I did not laugh, for she was afraid. He said, No, but you did laugh. When God revealed to Abraham that he and his wife Sarah were going to have a son in their old age, Abraham, and I quote, fell on his face and laughed. Now, many biblical scholars say that when Abraham fell on his face before God, he did so as an act of worship. And when he laughed, Abraham probably had faith that God was going to do it. But he laughed because it was possibly hard for him to believe it. Then when Sarah laughed, she doubted that God was going to do it. The Lord saw her intentions, and when she lied, the Lord rebuked her. So, is it okay to laugh at God? Well, I guess it depends upon the reason. Abraham laughed in faith and possibly joy. He trusted that God was going to do what he said, but it was hard for Abraham to believe it. But Sarah laughed because she doubted God. That's a big difference. To laugh in faith or to laugh because you doubt. God can see into our hearts. He knows the intentions that we have behind what we say. It's too bad because you and I are not able to see sometimes the intentions of what people say to us or when they laugh at us. Do they mean it in a good way or a bad way? Abraham laughed at God in a good way with faith. Sarah, on the other hand, did not, and she was rebuked for it. But keep in mind, God still blessed Abraham and Sarah with a son. God still held to his promise to them, despite their laughter. And God will also hold to his promises that he made to you and I. Thanks be to God.